toad race with fear. One day, Bodrega, the frog, said to Siung, the deer, "Let us have a race to see which one of us is faster." "What?" said deer. "You are a bad runner. Why would I want to have a race with you, frog?" "I want to see which of us is faster." "Oh, won't you race with me, dear? I'll bet you a lot of money," said frog. "Oh, race for money? Well then, sure, frog," said frogs. Frogs!
Rabbit!
Okay, frogs. So I'm gonna need your help. I wanna win this race, but I'm not going to actually race. This is what I need from you. You're going to hide on the road. And when you hear the deer say, "Where are you, frog?" I need you to say, "Here I am, ahead of you, frog."
"Here I am, ahead of you."
"Here I am, ahead of you."
I have the best frog friends in the world. I feel ready for this race. Where are you, frog?
"Here I am, ahead of you."
"He is ahead of me," said the deer to himself. "Unbelievable! I must run faster." After a while of running faster, deer asked again, "Where are you, frog?"
"Here I am, ahead of you."
"He's not going to beat me," said deer. "I'll run faster than ever." And he put all his energy into running as fast as he possibly could. "Where are you, frog?"
"Here I am, ahead of you."
And when he heard that, very tired from running, he had to stop. "I give up," the deer said. "You win, frog. You keep the money. I'm never racing with you again." And that's how the frog tricked the deer and won the money for the race.